I thought you were dead.
Not completely. Are we ever?
As far as I'm concerned, you are.
Is that true?
It's because of you that all of this has happened.
I strayed into that garden to give your mother a gift. I foolishly took some of those beans for myself. How was I to know? How are we ever to know? And when she died, I ran from my guilt. And now aren't you making the same mistake?
No.
Aren't you running away?
No more questions. Please. No more tests. It comes the day you say, what for? Please. No more.
At this point, we disappear, we die, but we don't.
What?
A disappointed turn I fear. Forgive the little.
No more riddles. No more jests. No more curses you can't undo, left by fathers you never knew. No more quests. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. Just no more.
Let's do it. Free from the ties that bind. No more despair or burdens to bear out there in the yonder. Running away, go to it. Where did you have in mind? Have to take care, unless there's a way, you'll only be wandering blind. Just more questions. Different car. Where are we to go? Where are we ever to go? Running away, we'll do it. Why sit around beside? The trouble is some. The farther you run, the more you feel undefined. For what you have left undone. And more. What you've left behind. We disappoint, we leave a mess. We die, but we don't.
We disappoint in turn, I guess. Forget though we won't.
Like father, like son.
No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happy day arrives? How do you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses, all the wondering what, even worse, is still in store? All the children, all the giants, no.